I'm Eve Andree Laramee, and I'm an artist working at the confluence of art, science, and nature. I'm particularly interested in the Cold War atomic legacy sites in our country and the effects that that legacy has on the environment and on human health. And for over 20 years, I've been making installations and sculptures. I'm just now starting to make video work. And I'd like to introduce to you my project, Slouching Towards Yucca Mountain. The project explores issues and ironies surrounding the problem of radioactive waste through a cast of 19 fictional characters who explore the post-atomic age American West. Using tropes and cliches from Western and science fiction film genres, an environmental exposé unfolds, a suspenseful tale, part fact, part fiction. With a mixture of humor and dead seriousness, the project reveals American values and beliefs towards nature, land use, and environmental justice. I hope my project draws attention to desert ecologies, sustainability, renewable versus non-renewable energy, and geological time. The matter of radioactive waste is something that future generations are going to continue to have to contend with. And as an artist, I feel a responsibility to raise awareness of these issues and to contribute to the discussion. Through your support, I will transform these visual materials into video sculptures in a room-sized installation. $9,500 will allow me to complete this timely project. I hope that you choose to support my project. Thank you.